I've got your back.
Waits within this mist. Many have braved the shadow veil, but vain is all courage against the peril that guards the way. Near Giant's Gap, in the gloom before dawn, we marched unsuspecting into the Imperial's trap. Then we stood and fought, our shield wall defending, until by dawn's light, Legion's ranks wavered. But I never knew if Night's End brought victory, a swift flying arrow to Sovngarde carried me. I do not know, but none have passed through. Alduin, his hunger insatiable, hunts the lost souls snared within this shadowed valley. Can you lead the way to where Shore's Hall waits, beckoning us on to welcome long sought? I saw it fair when first I trod this long sought path. The pain and fear vanished, dreamlike, and a vision beckoned. Shore's Hall, shimmering across the clouded veil, but quenched was hope by the shrouding mist. My mind is darkened. I've lost the way, and wander blindly. Hurry, before Alduin your life devours. Bring word to Shore's Hall of our hard fate. I'll try to hold to your hopeful purpose. Quickly, before this encompassing fog once more snares me in the World Eater's net. No escape. Courage is useless. No escape. Courage is useless. Look!
Skyrim was betrayed. The blood of her sons spilled in doom struggle against fate. And so in death too late. I learned the truth. Fed by war. So waxed the power of Alduin, World Eater. Wisdom now useless. by God's jest. His grace, together snared. Stormcloak and Imperial, we wander hopeless, waiting for succor.
Before he finds you. Do you know the way? I'm weary and lost. There is no escape. Courage is useless. There is no escape. Courage is useless. Beware. The World Eater waits within the mist. Know the way. I'm weary and lost. Beware. The World Eater waits within the mist.
What brings you, Wayfarer? A wander here in Sovngarde, soul's end. Shore's gift to honor dead. I am soon, shield thing to shore. The whalebone bridge he bade me guard. And winnow all those souls whose heroic end sent them here to shore's lofty hall. Where welcome well-earned awaits those I judge fit to join that fellowship of honor. A faithful errand. No few have chafed to face the worm. Since first he set his soul snare here at Sovngarde's threshold. But Shore restrained our wrathful onslaught. Perhaps deep counseled your doom he foresaw. No shade are you, as usually here passes. But living, you dare the land of the dead. By what right do you request entry? Ah. It's been too long since last I faced a doom-driven hero of the Dragonblood. living or dead, by decree of Shore, none may pass this perilous bridge till I judge them worthy by the warrior's test.
Fought with
find you. It is long since one of the living has entered here. May Shor's favor follow you. Shor's favor has found you, Greg. The Hall of Valor, Bart's ease awaits.
Welcome, Dragonborn. Our door has stood empty since Alduin first set his soul snare here. Far you seek ye food or song, fighting, drinking, fellowship and boasting? Find welcome here and warm your soul. By Shor's command, we curb our wrath. So, we feast and welcome, Dragonborn. Our door has stood empty since Alduin first set his soul snare here. Dragonborn, have you come to cleanse Sovngarde at long last of Alduin's foul mist? Shor's high seat stands empty. His mien is too bright for mortal eyes. Welcome, Dragonborn. Seek ye food or song unending? Fighting, drinking, fellowship and boasting? Find welcome here.
Dragonborn, have you come to cleanse Sovngarde at long last of Alduin's foul mist?
The endless wait gives way to battle. Alduin's doom, his death or ours.
Alduin escaped us long ago. Today we take our well-tempered revenge.
Gives way to battle. Alduin's doom, his death or
ours. 100 lifetimes, my heart has burned for revenge on Alduin too long delayed.
Alduin escaped us long ago. Today we take.
100 lifetimes, my heart has burned for revenge.
This hall is his gift for glory.
A cup, Dragonborn, to death and glory. My fate drives you, but you follow your own path. Choose wisely, lest you wander into evil.
A cup, Dragonborn, to death and glory.
Oh, I long to fight that foul worm, but
by Shor's command, we curb our wrath.
So we feast and sing in the final.
Alduin escaped us long ago. Today, we take our well-tempered revenge.
Endless wait gives way to battle. Alduin's doom, his death or ours.
For 100 lifetimes, my heart has burned for revenge on Alduin too long delayed.
Alduin escaped us long ago. Today we take
by Shaw's command.
Seek ye food or song?
Fellowship and faith calls us. Let us not burn
out. Shor's power protects this hall, but beyond its hail.
By Shor's command, we curb our wrath, so we feast and sing. Till the final doom.
For 100 lifetimes, my heart has burned for revenge.
Alduin escaped us.
The endless wait gives way to that. His death or ours. At long last, Alduin's doom is now ours to seal. Just speak the word, and with high hearts, you'll hasten forth to smite the worm wherever he lurks.
Hold, comrades. Let us counsel take before battle is blindly joined. Alduin's mist is more than a snare. Its shadowy gloom is his shield and cloak. But with four voices joined, our valor combined.
The endless wait gives way to battle. Alduin's doom.
Look!
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 Alduin escaped us long ago. Today,
the endless wait gives way to battle.
For 100 lifetimes.
Does his strength have no end? Is our struggle in vain?
Stand fast! His strength is failing. Once more, and his might will be broken.
His power crumbles. Do not pause for breath. One more time, and the World Eater must face us. Again, and we break his grim hold over Shor's realm and redeem it for eternity.
Look!
The endless wait gives way to battle. Alduin's doom, his death or ours.
This was a mighty deed. The doom of Alduin encompassed at last, and cleansed his Sovngarde of his evil snare. They will sing of this battle in Shore's Hall forever. But your fate lies. When you have completed your count of days, I may welcome you again, glad friendship. Did you join a blessed feast?
The World Eater is dead. The way is now clear.
When you are ready to rejoin the living, just bid me so, and I will send you back. Tarry not too long. The land of the dead is not meant for mortals to linger. You are ready to rejoin the living. Just bid me so, and I will send you back. Return now to Nern, with this rich boon from Shore, my lord. A shout to bring a hero from Sovngarde in your hour of need.
Thank you. Sorot fur kanaran. Before all others, and has always been. Was written when he claimed for himself the lordship that properly belonged to Bormahu, our father Akatosh. But I cannot celebrate his fall. Zutiraz Ach Ochma. He was my brother once. This world will never be the same. Clearly than I, certainly more clearly than Alduin, Roch Punta Korav. Perhaps now you have some insight into the forces that shape the Venesitid, the currents of time. Perhaps you begin to see the world as a Dovah. But I forget myself, Krosis. Solos Midfadon, melancholy is an easy trap for a Dovah to fall into. You have won a mighty victory, Sahroch Kongra. Through all the ages of this world, for those who have eyes to see. Savor your triumph, Dovahkiin. This is not the last of what you will write upon the currents of time. Goran, I feel younger than I have in many an age. Many of the Dovahe are now scattered across Kizal. Without Alduin's lordship, they may yet bow to the Vasen, brightness of my doom. But willing or no, they will hear it. Fare thee well, Dovahkiin.
right behind you.